Morton Sobell, the principal in America's first atomic spy trial, leaves New York's federal court. An electronics expert, he's accused with Julius Rosenberg, electrical engineer, of conspiring to give Russia vital secrets of the atom bomb. Rosenberg's wife is also accused of complicity in the plot against the country's security.